Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 352. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write a number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 352 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 176. Now, is this 176 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 8. Is 88 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 44. 44 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 22. 22 is again divisible by 2. Or we'll be having 11. 11 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 11. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 352 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 11. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 352. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.